Do you want to distribute your Windows.NET MAUI app as a regular executable and not as an MSIX? Here is how to do it. Inside of your .NET MAUI project, we need to do two things to enable this. So first, let's go to the Solution Explorer, right-click on your project and do Edit Project File. And here we can add a new node. So we're just going to add one here and we can say Windows Package Type, and we're going to set that to none so that it's not packaged anymore. And the second thing is go back to your Solution Explorer, go into the properties file, and in there you will find the launchSettings.json, and in there you find the command name with the MSIX package. You want to not have this value MSIX package, you want to make this a project. Now, whenever you're going to build your application, you will get a resulting exe in your build artifacts, all kinds of DLLs together with that. You can just zip that up, send it to another computer, and it will run on that. Please note that you will have to take account of all the prerequisites that are installed on the user's machine, where typically the MSIX would do that. Happy building!